I will talk about the importance of saving money. Do you think saving money is important? I think it is important. First, I will be comfortable in the future. Therefore, I don't need to work hard. Of course, I have to work, but my life will be comfortable and better than someone who doesn't save money for their future. Second, I will have plenty of free time. Therefore, when I save some money and always work, I will have enough money in the future. And when I go to university, I have to pay some money. The remaining money, I can travel to another country and play with my friends. In addition, saving money is important.